What is up, guys? Welcome on back to Elden Ring, Shadow of the Earth Tree, and here I've kind of changed my build up a little bit just to kind of change things up. I want to try this this sword here, the Sacred or the Watchdog's Greatsword. So, like I said, just something different. I threw on the aspects of the Crucible Wings, Ash of War. I may take it off. I don't know if I'll keep it. It's a similar weapon to the Greatsword. I just want to do something different, but I'm throwing on the Earth Tree Shield. I have an Earth Tree Seal. This is the armors I'm wearing in case it works out and you guys like it. These are the talismans I chose to put on. Trying to be a little more of a caster. I gotta change that. I gotta move these. I gotta go to 10 to 4. Just keeping these for now. I don't remember if there's an item I need to put on here that'll help me out with all that stuff. I put on some pots. Maybe I should craft some pots and try them. Anyway, there's a gold barrel. I don't need that. These are always pretty cool. Born Baron. Use that beat. Vengeful spirits surrounding the caster. Spout flames forward. Now, I guess we can try those, right? We haven't done those yet. Give those a shot. Anyway, let's reallocate our flasks and we'll head on over to Dragon's Peak and go see what's going on over there. But anyway, hope you guys enjoy everything, and let's get on over there. That one's fucking easy. Holy shit. Sorry about that. I thought since the sword is sacred here that it would not let them wake up, but that's not the case. Oops. Yeah, see, it's sacred. That's sacred. Holy damage. I didn't think that would happen. My fault. Thank you. Well, we got a spell. Let's see what we got. Oh, it's intelligence and faith. I wonder if I what do you use it to throw? It's probably a caster, right?
Right, that's my bad.
Oh, you know what? I need to go back and get the spells from that guy. A weapon or whatever. With item, you know? This game's really starting to fucking piss me off. Oh, new weapon. Let's see what this thing does here. Spirit glaive. Let's see, it's probably down here, right? Nice, man, nice. Not too bad. My guess is we'll come back to that. Corners and shit in this DLC, like it's so much clumpy shit around. Annoying. Doing fucking move, you know, hey, here's this big fucking spectacular move, and you do it and you're stuck in corners. Oh, I've been wanting that. Hell yeah. Let's see if it works. Oh, we gotta go up this way. See if it works anyway. We'll be right back. This area looks like it might be rough. I don't know. There's a lot of jars and shit down here. See that big ass guy right there? Yep. There we go. Knew it. I think I'm near the Grace. I want to get to the Grace to kind of reset and then go back there, but I don't know if that'll be feasible or not. If not, we'll just fight whatever boss is in here. If we die, we just go right to America, State of America. So we have this here. The fuck is this? Okay, maybe over here. Okay. I just want to kind of reset my shit. There it is. Yeah, it's going to reset my stuff. Alright. Let's reset it. We'll go forward and... Alright, let's do it.